Lauren Harries storms off naked attraction when she's not picked for a date. She caused a stir as a housemate on Celebrity Big Brother back in August 2013, but that was nothing compared to her latest TV appearance. For Welsh reality TV star Lauren Harries last night stripped off for Channel 4's controversial dating show Naked Attraction before storming off the set. The 41-year-old shocked viewers by appearing on the series, which sees contestants bare all in the hope of being chosen for a date, but she then created even more of a stir by storming off when her potential love interest ruled her out because she was too old for him. During her angry outburst on screen, she warned the man to stay away and refused to hug him after he didn't pick her to go on a date. The television sensation threw a tantrum and exclaimed she couldn't stand to be around him. She said, "I'm going, I don't want to be around him." Lauren lashed out saying he was never going to get her backside or her goods because he had rejected her. The dark-haired contestant had told her, "I'm looking for someone permanently. I just think you might be a little bit too old for me." The host hit back at him, "You never say that to a lady, give her a hug." Fans couldn't believe their eyes when Lauren was unveiled as one of the contestants on the dating series. Social media was buzzing with questions about why the TV personality had decided to sign up to the show. Lauren, from Cardiff, was a childhood antiques expert called James, but later transitioned into a woman before launching a career in entertainment, signing up to reality shows and even realizing pop singles. Presented by News of Voice. More news, www.newsofvoice.com. Please subscribe to our channel. Appreciate on like and comments. Thank you.